I challenge you to ping pong.
Let the dogs out!
Last Wednesday, Brian challenged Coach C to ping pong. And he's been training hard all week.
Gotta work harder. I'm gonna beat Coach C. Win. Win. Gotta win.
Meanwhile, his opponent's been running his mouth.
Brian, I have a message for you. Please, with all the highest respect, please go back to your kitchen and start practicing as long as possible, because you are nothing right now.
You're mine, Chyz! I'm ready? You ready? Let's go!
Brian, work on you spiking. Work on your defense. Work on your serving. I'll give you all the balls and you have them all ready.
0-0, Chyz. My dome. Why don't you go purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka?
You don't have it. You can't even return my ball.
You're pretty good, but I'm better.
I just don't understand. Let me see. This time I'm going to put you away for good.
All right, Chyz. For the whole game. For the whole shebang. Surface.
There we go. Let me check. What happened? Let me step on this. This is how I feel about this. This is where you are. I'm sorry, Brian. Don't ever do that again.
That was a tough one, but I'm ready for all you other challenges out there.